So let me explain why it looked like I cheated, but in reality, I didn't. It's already 2019 and shit's already been happening to me, but I guess someone just wanted to fuck up my stats just so people can accuse me of hacking. So from Enlistee Trophy all the way to the DLCs and up to the Rivalry Trophy are legit. I spent a lot of time trying to get all the Warhawk badges as I only had air mines and I was almost done with the TOW missiles, but I stopped to play some other online games. I guess after my Christmas update video, I told myself to bust my ass on Warhawk for the whole month of January until I get everything done. But instead, a mod messaged me and told me someone was messing with my stats and decided to change me to general rank. I got on, then boom, trophies started popping up. So the only thing I can just do now was just to complete the rest of the weapon kills for the rest of the Warhawk badges the mod left out. So I just did that, got the other trophies legit, and then platinum. I am definitely not proud of what happened, but it's whatever. So I'm just gonna move forward and enjoy the last trophy attained for the platinum.